Placing a thing beside another, juxtapose. One who does not follow the usual way of life, bohemian. The first public speech delivered by a person, maiden speech. Wild and noisy disorder, pandemonium. General view of person's character, profile. A person who is in 70s, septuagenarian. A study of insect, entomology. Military walking up a signal in the morning, revile. Sound of funeral bell, nail. One who has obstinate and narrow religious view, bigot. One who loves book, bibliophile. A short poem or speech addressed to the spectators after the conclusion of drama, epilogue. Causing or ending the in death, fatal. A group of girls, baby. Belief that war and violence are unjustified, pacifism. A wall built to prevent the sea or a river from flooding an area, dike. A specialist who tests eyesight, optometrist. Commencement of adjustment words with the same letter, alliteration. One who walks in sleep, somnambulist. A government by official bureaucracy. Of very bad moral, characterized by debasement or degeneration, depraved. Body of a human being or animal embalmed for burial, mummy. Something which cannot be believed, incredible. A method which never fails, infallible. A place where bodies are kept, every. The abandonment of one's country and couch, defection. Treatment by means of exercise and massage, physiotherapy. Bitter and violent attack in words against someone or something, diatribes. Motion of heads, hand, etc. as a mode of experience indicating attitude, gesture. To be biased against someone or something, prejudice. A person who never takes alcoholic drink, teetotaler. A tank where fish or water plants are kept, aquarium. A person devoted to sensual enjoyment especially and derived from fine food and drink, epicurean. Inability to sleep, insomnia. One who believes in giving equal opportunity to women in all fields, feminist. To have very high opinion about oneself, conceited. Place of burial, especially not in churchyard, cemetery. A person who is always hopeful and looks upon the brighter side of the things, optimist. An occasion of great importance, momentous. Government by ruler who has unlimited power, autocracy. One who journeys from place to place, itinerant. That which cannot be called back, irrevocable. The state of being, miserable, bereft, deprived of or lacking of all possession, destitute. A picture of a person or things drawing in such a highly exalted manner to cause or laughter, caricature. Belief that God is in everything and that everything is God. Pantheism. One who breaks the law, transgressor. Reproducing or memorizing word for word. Verbatim. Careful in spending of money, time, etc. Economical. A study of insect, entomology. Science of the race of mankind, ethnology. Detaining and confining something, internment. One who criticizes popular beliefs which he think is mistaken or unwise. Iconoclast. Impossible to describe. Ineffable. An underhand device resorted to in order to justify misconduct. Maneuver. The animals of a particular region, fauna. The emolument over an above fixed salary, perquisite. An unexpected piece of good fortune, windfall. Clothes available at the scene, circumstantial. One hides away in a ship or passenger vehicles to obtain a free passage, a stowaway. One who is a citizen not of a country but of the world. Cosmopolitan. Circular building or hall with a dome. Rotunda. The use of many words where only a few are necessary. Circumlocution. A continuation process of change is known as flux. A reversal and involuntary action and under the stimulation is described as reflex. Determining the nature of a disease diagnosis. Occurring at night, nocturnal. Arrangement in order of occurrence, chronological. Signs of heredity, genetic. To run away with a lover. Elope. With much liveliness and a sense of purpose, jauntily. Seeing something which is not actually present, hallucination. The practice of having more than one husband, polyandry. Calmness and indifference to suffering, stoicism. Person who insists of adherence to formal rules or literally meaning. Pedant. Words of similar meaning, synonyms. To be known for bad act, notorious. Belonging to all parts of the world, universal. One who tends to take a hopeful view of a life, optimist. Instrument to measure the atmospheric pressure, barometer. The practice of submitting a proposal to popular vote, referendum. An object or person serving the sample, specimen. Not to be moved by entreaty, despotic. To renounce a high position of authority or control, abdicate. Code of diplomatic etiquette and precedence, protocol. To struggle helplessly, flounder. Loss of memory, amnesia. Release of a prison from jail on certain term and condition, parole. Feeling inside you which tells you what is the right and what is wrong, conscience. An inscription on a tomb, epitaph. To look at someone in an angry or threatening way, glower. Pertaining to cattle, bovine. A person who writes decoratively. Calligrapher. Something that causes death, fatal. A post with little work but high salary, sinecure. A test in which cells from diseased organ are removed and tested, biopsy. A test in which cells from diseased organ are removed and tested, biopsy. One who compiles a dictionary, lexicographer. Queueable, to avoid giving a direct answer to a question in order to hide the truth. Prevaricate, word uttered impiously about God. Blasphemy, a person who has no money to pay off his debit. Insolvent. Thank you.